Thanks for joining us on WXII12.com. I'm Chief Meteorologist Lainey Pope. We will see a few very spotty evening thunderstorms. They'll have heavy rain, frequent lightning out there. So if you do hear thunder, make sure you are getting indoors. Now, those storms will be moving out of here later on this evening. Overnight, partly cloudy skies. Temperatures still very humid and warm in the mid to upper 70s. Now, tomorrow, watch the afternoon highs. They're up to 97 in the foothills, 98 in the Piedmont. Slight chance that we'll see a late day thunderstorm on Thursday. And then as we move into Friday, we've got mostly sunny skies, near record heat. That rain chance looks to get pushed just to our west for Friday and Saturday. For a look ahead at the weekend forecast, you can watch us on WXII 12 News.